Hey guys, it's Margaret with Sassy Southern Shopper Mom. Thank you so much for coming back to my channel. Today's video is a CVS coupon haul. So today I went to CVS and all the way up until Saturday these deals will run. The trash bag deal will run until the 29th of the month. But right now they have Scott's on sale. You buy $30 worth of products, you're going to get 10 extra care bucks back. So I bought 3 of the paper towels, and even though it just says like the 6 count, if you get the 6 mega rolls, it's in with the deal, just like what I have here. And they will ring up for $7.99 each. They are regular priced at $11.79 each. And then I had 2 printable coupons for 50 cent off of 2 of them. So that took another dollar off. And then I have my Scott's toilet paper. They are regular priced at $8.49 each, and they rung up for $5.49 on sale right now. And again, this is part of the Scott's deal. You spend $30, you'll get 10 extra care bucks back. So I used a 50 cent off of each one of these toilet papers. And then again, I used 10 of my previous extra care bucks toward this deal to kind of roll them. Then the next thing that I got was these 2 boxes. It's a 25 count of the 30 gallon. It's the Flexible and Strong Total Home brand trash bags. There's a deal going right now on Total Home products at CVS. If you spend $15, you're gonna get 5 extra care bucks back. So these are priced at $7.49 each, the regular price. And so I bought 2 of them, and that puts me 2 cents under from the $15 mark, but I'm within a certain percentage, and so it will print off that 5 extra care buck for me. So I used 5 extra care bucks toward that, plus a 99 cent one that I needed to roll that was getting ready to expire. And so for all of these items total, it rung up to be $31.94 before tax. My tax was 7%, so it was $2.24. So my total out of pocket was $34.18 for all of these items. My original price before sales and coupons was $67.33. I saved 53% on this transaction. And at the bottom of my receipt, I got back my 10 extra care bucks for the Scott's products. I got a $5 back on the Total Home brand products. I got an extra $2, a just because $2 extra care buck on the bottom of my receipt. And then because I spent $50 worth of products, I got an extra $8 in extra care bucks. Now, where did I get the $8 extra care bucks? You need to make sure that CVS is sending you emails, because they will send you special coupons, which if you spend so much on certain products, they'll give you, you know, some extra care bucks back. Well, it was $50 on any products that you spend at CVS or that you purchase at CVS, and you'll get 8 extra care bucks back. So I spent a total of $34.18 on everything, and I got $25 in extra care bucks at the bottom of my receipt. So guys, get out there, clip some coupons, save some money. I hope that you find this video encouraging and inspiring, and thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.